I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
Oh, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, was a waitress I met. When she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but...
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. We can talk more about this later.